Find the domain of the function. Problem number 18. H of x equals the square root of 1 minus x. This is another radical function. So when we are dealing with radical functions, we have to take the expression under the radical function to set it greater than or equal to 0. Before we do that, let's first look at the graph of this particular radical function, and let's kind of see what is the domain. As we can see, this radical function starts at this point and then goes to the left. So let's solve the expression under the radical first. 1 minus x is greater than or equal to 0. Let's solve for x by subtracting 1 from both sides. Which leaves me with negative x is greater than or equal to negative 1. Now let's divide by a negative 1 on both sides to get rid of this negative sign in front of the x. But we also have to remember, when we are multiplying or dividing by a negative, we have to flip the sign. And negative 1 over 1 is just positive 1. So now we know that this value is a positive 1. So when finding the domain, we are looking for all possible x values that could be part of this function, starting at 1 and then going to the negative direction, negative infinity. Writing this in set builder notation, we have all values of x such that x is less than or equal to the value of 1. And now also writing the domain of this function in interval notation, starting to read the graph from the left. So the values start at negative infinity and they go all the way until the value 1. 1 is included, so we use brackets. This is the domain in set builder notation and an interval notation of a radical function.